Meet Michelle. Michelle is a security architect for a manufacturing company with operations in the U.S. and around the world. She works closely with John, a security analyst in the company's security operations center. You may remember that John recently thwarted an attack on the organization's HR and marketing systems using Cortex XDR to identify a threat, stop it from spreading, and expunge malicious files from the network. Michelle's job is to make sure that John can continue the great work he's doing without getting overwhelmed by the voluminous alerts generated by the organization's security monitoring solutions. These false positives overload John and the other security analysts and prevent them from focusing on real incidents that need their attention. Luckily for Michelle, the organization uses Cortex XSOAR from Palo Alto Networks. Cortex XSOAR is the industry's leading security orchestration and automation platform, allowing SOC teams to standardize and automate time-consuming manual processes, orchestrate incident response, and unify threat intelligence to better reveal and prioritize threats. Michelle first installs the Malware Investigation and Response content pack from the Palo Alto Marketplace. Marketplace is the central hub where Michelle can browse and discover out-of-the-box automation packs for a wide variety of security use cases, threat intel feed, and tool integrations. The majority of the integrations housed in the marketplace are free, including the 30 tools in use at Michelle's organization. Michelle then configures Cortex XSOAR to ingest threat intel feeds from Recorded Future, Fyodo, and Fishtank. This allows her deployment to seamlessly include the latest phishing, malware, and bot IOCs into Cortex XSOAR, so the platform can automate and triage incidents with the most up-to-date threat intelligence. She then uses the Malware Use Case Deployment Wizard to quickly integrate XSOAR with the organization's various endpoint security solutions, including Cortex XDR. Michelle configures the XDR instance, selects the default Malware Investigation and Response Incident Handler playbook, and configures the suggested integrations, including Wildfire for malware analysis, Virus Total, Unit 42, and the MITRE attack for data enrichment. Finally, she enables the use case. Michelle then shows John the XSOAR dashboards. These give SOC analysts and managers, as well as the senior leadership team, full visibility into SOC efficiency. They can utilize the out-of-the-box dashboards or use widgets to create their own custom dashboards and reports. Now, when incidents are created in XDR, they are routed to XSOAR for further investigation and response, where duplicate incidents are identified and closed out before John steps in to investigate. Incidents that are determined to be malware automatically trigger the Malware Investigation and Response playbook. Other incidents can trigger other playbooks as well, such as the phishing or ransomware playbooks. Trusting automation to determine real threats from false alerts understandably worries John, who knows that even a single breach can bring down the entire network or result in a costly ransomware attack. Michelle assures John that the playbooks are built by the Cortex XSOAR team at Palo Alto Networks. Using industry best practices for investigation and response, including steps to check MITRE attack framework techniques and collect user account information, Michelle continues to show John that Cortex XSOAR automates many of the previously manual tasks that he was forced to perform, freeing him up to focus more of his time on the incidents that matter. Ask for input from the SOC team. Automatically add context into the incidents from various threat intelligence feeds and perform additional verification steps. If needed, John can also add manual steps to the playbook. John is impressed. Incidents that do get routed to him are put into the proper context, and remediation, either done automatically or manually, is much faster through XSOAR. John is extremely grateful to Michelle for making his life much easier while helping him pinpoint the real threats impacting the organization. Learn more at paloaltonetworks.com.